What's up?
Hi guys, so I am back again with another video. I know it's been like months since I made a video, and I was actually going to do Vlogmas, but I got my phone taken away, so that's not happening. But today I'm going to do an updated facts about me tag. I did one like my very first or second video. So if you're gonna watch that, I wouldn't, because I don't watch it myself, but, you can. Leave nice comments, please, and thank you. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let's dive right in. Okay, first question, and if you see me looking down, I'm looking at the computer. First question, are you named after anyone? No. My name came from God himself. My mother decided to name me this, and I loved. I would never change my name ever. Does your name mean anything? Not that I know of. I haven't really looked it up, but I don't think my name means anything. I know it means my mom loves me. Does that mean something? Yeah, it means that. Where are you from? I'm from Berkeley, California. I miss California dearly, and I want to go back, but what can you do? Where do you live? I live in Washington. It's very cold here. Very cold and rainy. So that's it. Where were you born? Berkeley, California. Which one of your parents are you closest to? My mama's. I love her. Which of your parents are you more like? I would say I'm like both of them. I have tendencies of both of them. I'm not more like either one. I'm both combined into one tiny person. So yeah, I'm both my parents. What's your favorite drink? There's these teas I get at my local food store, and they're like so delicious. I do not know the names of them, but they are so good. They are these little teas and cans, and if people got me them, I would marry them. I love tea. I hate coffee. I love tea. Yeah. What's your favorite food? My favorite food is spaghetti. And that's it. I love spaghetti. I'll eat spaghetti anytime. I don't care when or where. I'll eat spaghetti. Favorite holiday destination? Does my couch count? I don't really go anywhere for the holidays. My family usually just stays where we live, because, well, why not? Favorite childhood memory? Okay, when I was living in California, my mom got me a Dora the Explorer bouncy house. Like, yes. Thank you, Mom. Favorite way to pass time? Watch YouTube or read a book. Favorite snack? There's these tasty cakes. They're called butterscotch crimpets. I love those. Love those. Favorite sport? I have to say cheer. Cheerleading. That's my favorite sport. And if you say that's not a sport, you're wrong. Your biggest regret? My biggest regret would be the thing I did to get my phone taken away. Yeah. Are you a fan of any sports team? Okay, I'm not a fan of the sports team. I'm more a fan of the sports girls, the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders. I honestly don't care about sports. I like the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders. That's the only reason why I like Dallas Cowboys. So. Yeah. I mean, is that wrong? I don't think it's wrong. Are you a dog or cat person? Dog person. Cats are the Antichrist. They're evil. Are you scared of heights? No, I actually love heights. What age did you go on your first date? I'm not allowed to date. What's your ideal first date for you? My first date, I think I would want to go... It's probably really cheesy, but I probably want to go like a drive, and then like we're just like talking in the car, and then we're like going up to like a restaurant or going up to like a park or something, and we go on a date there, and it'd be really cute, and I like that. Or a music park, something like that. It'd be fun. What's at the top of your bucket list? I don't have a bucket list, so nothing. I'm a very free-spirited person and go with the wind. What is something you are gifted at? I'm very good at planning things. Like, I can literally plan my mom's bills, and I can manage how she spends her money when she spends her money. I'm really good at that, I guess. I guess that's something you're good at. I don't know. What's something you look for in a partner? He has to make me laugh, and he has to know how to take a joke. He can't not be funny. Like, if you're boring, we can't be together. It's not gonna work out. I'm sorry. What is something you wish you were gifted at doing? Dancing. I would love to learn how to dance, but, you know, there's not many places to dance up here, so I get what I get, and I don't throw a fit. What is one item you can't leave home without? My wallet. I do not leave home without my wallet. If my mom's home, I'll leave it. If she's not, I take it. I do not leave home without my wallet because I do not trust anyone in this neighborhood at all. The best compliment you've ever received? None. What is the first book you remember reading? There's this like 50 words in Italian book for children. It was that book. I remember that one. I remember that book. What was the first movie you remember seeing? Little Mermaid. It was Little Mermaid, I think. Yeah. What was the last book you read? Actually, I'm reading it right now. It is called... Hold on. My friend's number showing. Let me hide that. Dividing Eden. If any of you read that book, read this book, you tell me how it is. Is this a movie? I feel like it is. I don't know. Is it a movie? Maybe. Do you like pets? What kind of question is that? Of course I like pets. Who doesn't like pets? Crazy people. Do you have any pets? Yes, I have one puppy. What is the name of your first pet? Her name was Star. She was evil. She was Chihuahua. Evil. What is your best physical feature? I don't know. My ears? Is that a feature? What is your eye color? It's crystal blue. Kitty was brown. I love my brown eyes. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is black. What is your favorite fairy tale? I like Maleficent. I don't like Sleeping Beauty, but I like Maleficent. I like that one. What is your favorite ice cream flavor? Oreo. Or cookies and cream. Whatever you want to call it. What is your favorite music genre? Celtic. Because I'm Irish. I like Celtic music. What is your favorite nickname? Jen. What is your favorite quote? My favorite quote is, "You are what you make yourself to be." What is your favorite type of clothing? Sweatpants. My favorite type of clothing is sweatpants. I will wear those all the time, anytime, every time. You have a tattoo. Yes, I have a tattoo. Totally do. I don't. My mom would kill me. Do you have any allergies? No. Leave birthmarks? That's so rare. I do have one birthmark on my leg. Do you hold any convictions that you'd be willing to die for? No, I'm an open book. You prefer kissing or cuddling? Definitely cuddling. Don't kiss me. What piece of technology can you not live without? My phone. But I guess I can live without that. I guess. What was the first concert you ever attended? It was a Barlow Girl concert at my local fairground. What is your favorite subject in high school? History, actually. What was your first job? Have I had one? What's your least favorite subject in high school? English! Do not like that. What is the furthest you've ever been from home? I've been to Virginia. That's the furthest I've ever been from home. Biggest fear? The dark. I don't like the dark. When did you suffer your first heartbreak? I haven't had my heart broken, so never. When was the first time you were on a plane? When I was 13, I think? 13? When was the last time you cried? 4 days ago. When was the last time you got in a fist fight? I've never been in a fist fight. I'm a lover, not a fighter. Who has left the most impact on your life? My sister, I think so. My sister left the biggest impact. Who was the best teacher you've ever had? Who was the best teacher you've ever had? There you go. My teacher, Miss Olson. She's my history teacher, and I love her. Who's the first person you call when something exciting happens? No one. Who's the first person you call when something horrible happens? No one. I have no friends. So. Yeah. Who's your favorite musician? Becky G. Who's your role model? Zendaya, of course. Who was your first boyfriend, girlfriend? Haven't had one. Who was your first celebrity crush? I think he was a prince in Little Mermaid. Is he a celebrity? To me, he is. He's hot. Oh yeah, the abs. Who was your favorite actor? I don't really have many guy actors I like. I don't have one. Who's your favorite actress? Dev Cameron. Describe yourself in a single sentence. I am a very outgoing and passionate person. Have you ever dated two people at the same time? I've never dated, so no. Have you ever suffered a fracture? Oh, I sprained my wrist. That's about as fractured as it gets. Have you ever visited a country outside your continent? Nope. How many boyfriends or girlfriends have you had? I just told you I haven't had one. This question is about relationships. I have never been in a relationship. How many relationships have you been in? If you could give yourself younger advice, what would it be? Don't trust people. Don't trust just anyone. If you could give, oh, I already read that. LOL. Last time you swam in a pool. Last summer in June. What is your most embarrassing moment? We were on the highway and I couldn't hold my pee, so my mom had to pull the side of the road and I had to pee. That was awesome. On a scale of 1 to 10, with 10 being the highest and 1 being the lowest, rate your fashion tits. 1. Yeah, I have no fashion sense. On a scale of 1 to 10, yada yada yada, rate your driving skills. 1. I can't drive. 1 to 10, cooking skills. 9.5. 9 to 10, are you, how good a kisser are you? Well, I've never kissed anyone, so... Actually, yes, I have. I've kissed one person. And I don't know. I can't compare that to anything, so I don't know. Okay, one thing you know now that you wish you'd known as a kid. High school matters, okay? The first app you check to wake up in the morning? Well, usually it's Snapchat, but yeah, no. Things happen. What app do you use the most? Instagram. What are some of your bad habits? Trusting the wrong people, I guess. What are your favorite things about yourself? I'm very passionate about things and I always care for my friends. I make sure that they're always okay and I make sure that they're always happy. I never like seeing my friends upset. What are your hobbies? I like to sew, create videos, and I like to read. What countries have you visited? The US. What country would you like to visit? Europe, Australia, Canada, Africa. I want to go to Ireland. Yeah, I have a lot of places I want to go. What do you consider unforgivable? Cheating. And lying to me, straight to my face. What do you do for a living? I watch TV. It's very hard to do. It's a very competitive job. But, that was the end of my Get to Know Me tag. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I really hope you subscribe and like this video, and I will see you guys next week with a new video. I hope you guys enjoy it. Have a wonderful, marvelous, very good day, or night, afternoon. Nowhere in the world. You could be in Australia. I really want to go to Australia. I'm getting off topic. Okay. Have a nice day. I will see you guys later, and bye.